Here they come. Australia is Rick Rhodes. They're off. It's Broadway Ruckus on the outside for the lead. There goes Steady Freedom as they race into that first turn. Steady Freedom benefits from the inside. Broadway Ruckus now drops in second. Ankle Fox is third by two lengths. Broadway Flame followed in the turn. Anxious Phil. Rick Rhodes trailing out of the turn, moving for the quarter. It's Steady Freedom two lengths. Broadway Ruckus is second two and a half lengths. Ankle Fox closing the gap, third a length. Broadway Flame two lengths back. Anxious Phil and trailing down by the quarter. Rick Rhodes 28 and 4 the opening quarter, and Steady Freedom leads a length and a half. It's Broadway Ruckus second two and a half lengths. Ankle Fox in third now two lengths first over. Here comes Anxious Phil, followed on the inside of horses. Broadway Flame, they're heading for the half. Steady Freedom your leader two lengths. Broadway Ruckus is right there second. On the inside, it's Ankle Fox, Anxious Phil. 59 seconds flat into the clubhouse turn, and Steady Freedom shows the way. Broadway Ruckus is right there second, followed by Anxious Phil in third. On the outside, it's Rig Rounds, followed on the inside of horses, Ankle Fox, and trailing by the three quarters, Broadway Flame. Out of the turn, moving for the third quarter, it's Steady Freedom two lengths. Broadway Ruckus is second, Anxious Phil in third, three quarters on the board. 127 and two. Now they drive into the far turn. It's Steady Freedom with the lead. Broadway Ruckus is second, Anxious Phil in third. Top of the stretch, eighth of a mile to pace. Steady Freedom opens up the lead now with every stride. Here they come and down the stretch. It's Steady Freedom with the lead. On the inside, it's Broadway Ruckus, but it is Steady Freedom all along at the wire. Broadway Ruckus and Anxious Phil.
It's for this evening's sixth race.